We're going back to Jorrvaskr and gonna attempt some kind of contract for the companions. And hopefully not get completely smashed. First. Oh, no, never mind.
Forever.
Guys, I don't see who you're seeing here. Why are you attacking the horse? You're all ridiculous. You know that. Why are we trying to kill this horse? Thank you. And I don't know how dumb you gotta be to attack like four fairly heavily armed people when there's two of you. I guess kinda dumb. Wow, I whiffed that on that. Oh, okay, that was easy. Are you going after that horse again? It's like 200 feet away. Thank you. Ooh, nice sword. Please. Chill here for a second. Have fun. Man, I like this whole having several companions to fight with me and not getting just completely ruined by every bandit who crosses paths with me. Oh my gosh, they all got horses on the first try. That's fantastic. That usually doesn't happen. See if I can change the distance at which they follow. Maybe not. Oh, okay, there we go. You know what? The caravan might buy stuff. Ooh, probably go get it. Fancy. Keeping that.
All this talk of dragons returning to the world.
This one needs something?
We like to saw some stuff.
Take a look.
No, and I guess I was not a huge fan of me carrying around the skooma. Oh, maybe I should give that to Mercurio.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
You as well.
If we do. Goods and wares of all kinds.
You want to ask me something?
Just want to give you arrows.
What are we trading?
That might be handy. These are sellable.
All set?
What can I get for you?
Try this stuff on. Put this on your body. What?
Is there anything else you need?
I need to know why that just disappeared into your body.
Certainly.
What the heck? Okay, that was weird. I mean, it doesn't look... What the heck? Alright. Huh? Weird.
You need
okay, magic man.
Far I have traveled to bring you these fine goods. Come and see what I offer.
Alright, let's go, I guess. City clothes.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
I just want you to upgrade something.
Of course.
Oh, did I put that back on the horse? I probably did. Well, but. I'm a dummy. Another time. Just
okay,
hang out for
unwind a while.
Sounds good.
I've got your as you wish.
Yeah. You were the boss.
Thank you. So I've got a mod, and it might be my favorite mod, maybe other than Requiem, and it's called Heimskr only breaches on weekends, and it means that Heimskr only breaches on weekends, and it's the best shit ever. I highly recommend everyone who can use it goes out, installs it, and uses it, because I don't want to hear his voice.
What kind of weapon do you prefer? I like the smaller, quicker blades.
Yes, you're very fond of saying that. You know I like hammers and axes.
Aren't they slow? I can get in and out before you have one swing.
Let's test that out sometime.
I want to get a contract from someone, but it looks like any of the circle aren't here. Maybe there are... Okay, here we go.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.
Let's make a
We've
good
team.
We've
got trouble right here in Whiterun Hold. Nothing we can't handle. Nothing but a bunch of lonely bandits. Cowards who will take little effort. Good.
All right.
Do not spare them your blade.
Okay, Redoran's retreat. Okay. Just trying to get a sense so I can use my mini map of where it is in the world. Okay. Is it? It seems like it's kind of getting a little late in the day, but I'm not certain about that.
So good, so juicy.
No handouts today, Brandon.
Okay,
scat.
I'm gonna cut it here for people who just want to see the action.